Welcome to the WVPE Channel 4 News. My name is Tatiana Cork and I'm your news anchor. Today is Wednesday, April 26, 2023. First and foremost, let's take a moment to honor this wonderful country of ours and please stand for the pledge, led by my co-anchor, Ira Russell.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated. Now we will have a moment of silence to reflect on having a great Panther Day. Today's school lunch is cheeseburgers. Be sure to bring your best manners to the cafeteria and be sure to pick up after yourselves. The character trait of the month is respect. Showing respect to someone means you act in a way that shows you care about their feelings and well-being. Showing respect for others includes things like not calling people mean names, treating people with courtesy, and be kind even when you hear or are told something you do not like. Try to show respect to adults and peers daily. Treat others how you would like to be treated. Today is an early release day. Remember, the number one school rule is keep your hands and feet to yourself. Please treat others with respect and they'll do the same for you. It doesn't cost a penny to be kind, so let's use our manners and do something nice for someone today. Have a great day of learning. Be sure to spend some time reading each and every day, just 20 minutes a day, and you can become a better reader in no time. Remember, readers are leaders. Have a wonderful Wednesday, and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye.